Flynn!
Here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Lynn, you know, I have no gray about
it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us. As
what the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
Look at you,
Tom.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers! Get off me!
No.
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No.
Lynn!
No.
Fuck you!
Like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn!
God! Fuck were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. God! Fuck were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just... I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah.
He's late. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
I'm 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic! God!
You sin when you deny the prophet, your daughter. You sin since to deny.
Grace! Please just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave.
Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. In the crimson glory of revelation.
Christ!
Who rebelled against our god shall fall, their infants dashed to pieces all, their women with child shall be ripped up, shall be ripped up.
Outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
This world is the seat of Satan, and we his martyrs.
Behold the wheel.
Pray upon my soul, name of God.
We are grateful.
Ugh.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
The enemy, but I cut careful like I done on the lambs. I know you wasn't the enemy.
Oh, oh.
You mockery of his will!
was that?
Church? No. Some kind of heretic temple.
Out of awe, whose process darkness was.
suffering for days before he died. And when his only son said, "Why hast thou forsaken me?" he said not a word. I am that I am. I am that I am. We stand guard at the gate through which the Antichrist will bring this world. We are at the cusp of Armageddon.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
From this arbor is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death, for even redemption cannot be hid from the split eye. We are robed in the crimson glory of Revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up, and all debts to God come due. There's wailing.
Of the Lord,
can
be mighty.
gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Come do. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a profane life. From this Ava is the place of the breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also live our salvation. For God is great and not is perfect and not.
Ugh.